Hi, this is the TNX. We have found another glitch on a modded map on Avalanche, and all credit goes to Phenomenon 10K, and like one third of credit goes to me. And we will show you the glitch. So as you see, this missile pod is connected. It's a mod. If you pick it up, it makes them go separate. It's pretty awesome. And yeah, it also keeps going until you stop. Oh, I just hit that and it keeps spinning. Until you let go, everything's just gonna turn off. And the colors change too. Oh, wait, just let me get into spot. Can't find it really easily. Oh, see? Color changed right there. Blue! Yeah, that's what I mean. Crystal armor. And type of armor. So, yeah, that was him in first person view. Then I'll show you the third person. Okay, so this is first person view. As you can see, this I'm a freaking weapon. Don't see nobody. Yo, put me against the glaciers. It might make me float around. Against the glaciers. So, if you can see, we actually get to play on campaign. I'm just joking, but it would be awesome. Oh, see, look, I'm gonna get into this glacier. Whoa. See? Starts getting laggy. Starts spinning around. Twisting. Oh, God. Holy crap. So you can see I'm shooting around, twisting. I'm outside of the map. Holy crap. I'm in the glaciers now. And yeah, this was the TNX. Comment, rate, and or subscribe. Thank you for watching. More modded videos are gonna come up, and yeah, please subscribe.